Hey there, I'm Harshita Murthy, and today I'm joined by product makers from across Microsoft to talk all about how we are developing a more secure future with our latest security innovations for Surface. We recently unveiled a new lineup of Surface devices, offering you greater flexibility with security built right from the start. To enhance our security from the hardware level, we are so excited to bring Microsoft Pluton technology to our latest Surface Pro 9 with 5G to better protect credentials, user identities, encryption keys, and personal data. We also expanded our offerings for secure core PC through firmware innovations made possible through UEFI on select Intel Surface devices. More about that later. The core principle to each Surface device is our commitment to providing best-in-class security. Every layer of Surface, from chip to cloud, is maintained by Microsoft, giving you ultimate control, proactive protection, and peace of mind wherever and however work gets done. But how exactly are we doing this? Every Surface device is designed with powerful security right from the start. Trusted Platform Module, commonly known as TPM 2.0, protects authentication. BitLocker encryption further protects your data and stores it in a secure fashion. Our industry-leading biometrics provides device owners instant and more secure access with Windows Hello for Business, replacing passwords with strong two-factor authentication. And removable SSDs, standard on select Surface devices, enables retention of sensitive data. What makes Surface unique is the added advantages every Surface device receives from Unified Extensible Firmware Interface, commonly known as UEFI, a Microsoft-designed and built firmware that was created to be the building block for security on Surface devices. With UEFI, experience greater control over device firmware like never before. Along with regular security updates, Surface also receives firmware updates directly through Windows Auto Patch. That's powerful. The new hardware and software that comes with Windows 11 is designed to build a foundation that is even stronger and more resilient to attacks. Finally, ultimate control remains in your hands long after deployment through a variety of features. Built with and for the Windows and Microsoft 365 security stack, our devices not only meet high standards for a highly secured PC, but are also capable of automatically receiving updates from the dynamic world of defensive security. Microsoft UEFI, able to be remotely configured through Device Firmware Configuration Interface, DFCI, gives you control over security updates on your timeline and ensures device protection from the factory floor to the end users. IT administrators can monitor device health remotely, gain insights, and retain control through the Surface Management Portal. In the process of designing, developing, manufacturing, deploying, and maintaining Surface products, we take an end-to-end approach from supply chain to deliver means incorporating industry standard security controls and risk management methods for a security-focused distribution logistics. In fact, IDC recently ran a study and found that there were 34% fewer security incidents with Surface and Microsoft 365, and a 16% reduced time on reboots and logins, while also enabling 44% lower total infrastructure costs per device. These metrics are an attestation to our continued progress towards empowering all businesses with the freedom to work anywhere while retaining the control they need to stay secure with streamlined device management and protection, all brought to you by Microsoft. To tell you more about it, I am joined by experts in their domain responsible for bringing all of these new features to you. I'm excited to welcome John Schock, a principal firmware architect in Surface, Nazma Saqib, a principal lead in the security team, and Catherine Holdsworth, a principal lead in Windows. Please join me in welcoming John Schock.
Thanks, Harshita. I'm excited to be sharing more about the ground-up approach that Microsoft is taking on firmware security. There's been a five-fold increase in firmware security threats over just the last 3 years, and no matter how many antivirus software applications you may install on the device, your devices are not protected unless the core hardware and firmware is safe. And that's why we take a ground-up approach. Firmware is used to initialize the hardware on the device. It has a higher level of access and privilege than the hypervisor in the operating system kernel. This makes it an attractive target for attackers. Attacks targeting firmware can compromise the configuration of hardware security mechanisms and undermine security features like UEFI Secure Boot and Measure Boot that are rooted in firmware trust. In addition, attacks that gain a persistent foothold in firmware can avoid many types of threat detection and protection measures that use today since they exist below the visibility of the operating system. That's where Secured Core PCs come into play. Secured Core PCs combine identity, virtualization, operating system, hardware, and firmware protection to add another layer of security underneath the operating system. Unlike software-only security solutions, Secured Core PCs are designed to prevent these kinds of attacks rather than simply detect them. Surface AMD and Qualcomm-based devices have shipped as Secured Core PCs in the last few years using hardware capabilities like Dynamic Root of Trust for Measurement, or DRTM, which allows trust of firmware to be re-established dynamically during system execution. Surface devices on Intel platforms can now join the Secured Core PC family. To achieve this, we have developed an approach we call Firmware Attack Surface Reduction, or FASER. We identified the smallest set of core firmware components required for booting the PC. Then we developed mechanisms to securely measure those components and attest to their authenticity to Windows in a tamper-resistant way. Carefully controlling the list of components allowed to execute in the FASER default boot path reduces the firmware attack surface and allows those critical components to be the focus of extra security review and hardening. This approach leverages signed TPM measurements to securely attest to Windows that only the expected set of core firmware has been executed on the way to booting the system. So whether it's through Dynamic Root of Trust or Firmware Attack Surface Reduction, you will receive the industry-leading Secured Core PC protection. This was made possible with Microsoft-built UEFI. Surface Secured Core PCs are designed to elevate the benefits of Windows security, and with Firmware Attack Surface Reduction, we are excited to bring the Secured Core promise around firmware protection to more devices in the Surface portfolio.
I'm Nazma Saqib, a principal PM lead on the security team, and I'm excited to talk with you about the innovations Windows and Surface have been making in Pluton technology and how it is making our devices more secure. The Pluton security processor is the result of Microsoft's deep collaboration with our silicon partners and introduces a fundamental new hardware building block for Windows security into the central processing unit silicon. Surface customers will be able to experience Pluton starting with the latest Surface Pro equipped with the SQ3 processor. The Pluton security processor provides a secure environment to store the most sensitive system information with deep integration into Windows and Windows Update. Microsoft authors the firmware for Pluton and all the necessary OS components, in addition to collaborating with our silicon partners on the hardware capabilities of the security processor. This deep integration will help ensure end-to-end quality and reliability for customer scenarios that take advantage of Pluton. The first capability supported by Pluton is the Trusted Platform Module, TPM 2.0 functionality. The TPM is a hardware component which is used by Windows to help securely store keys and measurements that verify the integrity of the system. For instance, when you log in with Windows Hello, the keys are securely stored in the TPM, ensuring they don't leave your device and your identity is protected. Given the effectiveness of the TPM at performing critical security tasks, attackers have begun to find novel ways to attack it, particularly in situations where an attacker can steal or temporarily gain physical access to a PC. These sophisticated attack techniques target the communication channel between the CPU and the TPM, which is often a bus interface. The Pluton design removes the possibility of that communication channel being attacked by building the security hardware directly into the CPU silicon. Windows Update integration allows customers to benefit from Pluton firmware updates that are delivered with the distribution and management capabilities of the Windows Update service. We are excited to be able to bring the Pluton technology to customers and are energized by the engagement we have seen from the wider ecosystem. Surface Pro 9 with Microsoft Pluton technology redefines Windows security at the CPU layer. This is one of the many ways Surface leverages advanced Windows security to keep your devices safe and secure.
Thanks, Saqib. It's been a great collaboration between the hardware and software teams to bring industry-leading security to our Surface products. You've heard about innovations in Surface security, Secured Core PCs, and Pluton. Now, let's talk about some of the new features and enhancements with the Windows 11 Pro 2022 update. When you power on a beautiful Surface device with Windows 11, you benefit from layers of built-in protection enabled by default. It makes life easier for IT, your organization is better protected, and employees like me get great security with great performance. In fact, in a recent TechIsle survey, businesses reported a 58% drop in security incidences with Windows 11 compared to Windows 10. The team and I working on Windows 11 security love hearing success stories like this. We all know cybercrime isn't slowing down, and neither are we. Here on the Windows security team, we're continuing to move the needle on security with features that give you more protection, control, and flexibility. We focus on security innovation so you can focus on your business. Let's start at the beginning when you sign into your Surface device. Windows Hello for Business provides strong, passwordless, multi-factor authentication, replacing passwords that can be stolen and used anywhere by anyone. Windows Hello authentication uses a unique identifier like a PIN or a biometric such as your face or your fingerprint to unlock your device. These unique identifiers are bound to your device and can only be used by you from that device for secure, convenient, single sign-on across your devices and cloud services. We've made Windows Hello for Business much easier to deploy. For example, removing the PKI requirements. Look into this deployment model for an easy, secure way to set up modern passwordless sign-in experience. I use Windows Hello for Business at work. I also use Windows Hello at home and encourage my friends and family to do the same as we work together with the industry towards a passwordless future. Passwordless sign-in with Windows Hello for Business is a great safeguard against brute force authentication attacks and phishing. In 2021, Microsoft detected and blocked more than 25.6 billion attempts to hijack our enterprise customers by brute forcing stolen passwords. That's more than 800 password attacks every second of every day. And protections built into Windows, Azure, Microsoft 365, and Microsoft Defender for Office 365 have blocked over 34 billion identity threats and 37 billion email threats. Attackers target corporate passwords because once they breach the network security, they can access all sorts of valuable information. Every day, new apps and websites are being designed to steal credentials by tricking people into voluntarily entering their passwords. So if you're still on your journey towards the passwordless future, you can still benefit from powerful credential protection. We've added enhanced phishing protection to Microsoft Defender Smart Screen, and it is also enabled out of the box. As you go about your business on your Surface, Smart Screen is working away in the background, automatically detecting whenever you enter your password into an app or website. Windows checks to see if the app or site is securely authenticating your credentials, and if it's not, warns you that your credentials could be at risk. This gives you an opportunity to take preemptive action before your password can be used against you. Here in Microsoft Teams, one of my colleagues has added a tab that points directly to a website. In our case, it's our favourite coffee shop, Fourth Coffee. You can see previous orders I've made here. I'll just repeat that order and submit it. However, this week I am asked to re-enter my credentials, which seems a bit strange. Immediately, I get notified that the app has made an unsafe connection and the incident has been reported to our security operations team. I'm also prompted to change my password. This demonstrates how users can identify an attack. And once Windows 11 protects against one phishing attack, that intelligence cascades to protect other app vectors in email, documents, and more. It doesn't stop there. Smart Screen also encourages better habits for protecting corporate passwords. Here, I'm trying to reuse my corporate password for my LinkedIn login, and you'll see I'm warned that password reuse is risky. Similarly, if I try to store my corporate password in Notepad, Windows 11 warns me that this is an unsafe practice. Behind the scenes, Smart Screen leverages specific user signals. Similar to how predictive typing works, Windows jumps into action when signals indicate compromised credentials. From an IT perspective, you can use Microsoft Intune to customize user notifications. We've also added features that give employees the flexibility to choose their own applications while still maintaining tight security. For example, Smart App Control is a new feature designed to prevent users from running untrusted or unsigned applications. This feature analyzes existing intelligence plus 24 trillion new security signals gathered daily to predict if an app is safe. If your organization is using an MDM solution like Microsoft Intune, Smart App Control will not be used. Instead, your IT team can use Microsoft Intune with Windows Defender Application Control to remotely apply policies to control what apps run on workplace devices. With the goal of making advanced app protection available to everyone, Smart App Control is built on the same cloud-based AI used in Windows Defender Application Control. For organizations that have advanced security needs or just want more control, secured core PCs can be the way to go. If you're using an MDM tool like Microsoft Intune to manage your secured core PCs and other devices, you can take advantage of a new feature called Configuration Lock to help maintain compliance with your security policies and secured core PC settings. Config Lock helps prevent the configuration drift that occurs when users with local admin rights change settings and put devices out of sync with IT security policies. With Config Lock, Windows monitors the registry keys that configure each feature. When a drift is detected, the device immediately reverts the IT desired secured core PC state. These are just a few of our security enhancements. I hope this gives you some insight into where we're headed with Windows 11 and some ideas for how you can improve your own security posture using the layers of Windows and Surface security available to you.
It's inspiring to hear it directly from the product makers who are moving the needle in innovation and making all of these advances possible. Held to the same standards as all Microsoft services and software, Microsoft Surface devices provide uncompromising chip-to-cloud security, providing peace of mind wherever and however work gets done. In a global environment where security threats are ever increasing in sophistication, Surface provides industry-leading security across multiple layers, including hardware, firmware, software, and cloud. From conceptual design to the team members' first hello, Surface reduces complexity and elevates trust. Learn more about all of the latest innovations on Surface for Business website and Surface IT Pro blog post. I can't wait for you to try out our new lineup of Surface devices, enabling easier management of devices backed with industry-leading security. Thank you.